Calm has now been restored after one person was killed in violent protests on Friday. They torched the Iranian consulate and vandalized government buildings. 11 people have died since Monday in protests against Iranian interference in Iraq. Residents are also angry about corruption and government mismanagement that has resulted in the lack of safe drinking water and electricity.